Amazing me. I have to tell you something. I want to tell you a story right now about Boudreaux and Thibodeau when they went to the bar. Okay, look. You know how Boudreaux and Thibodeau, they like to go out. Sometimes they drink a little too much, you know. They went to the bar. They drink it all the way into the night. Oh, yeah, man, they done went and lost their place for sure to guarantee. All right, and Boo says, I gotta go home, you know. So he goes out. Thibodeau, he didn't want to go yet. I'm gonna finish my beer. I'm not ready to go yet. So he goes out the door. All right. And he goes out there, and you know, kind of drunk, you know, sure. So he should have went, and he should have made a left hand. But man, he made a right hand. And he went down, and he goes up, and he come up on this big old graveyard. He's on the graveyard, and he goes, "Phew, what happens?" But you know what? I said, the road goes here. I'm going to take a shortcut. I'm going to cut across these graves. I'm going to cut across the graveyard. I'm going to get myself home. I said, I'm just tired, me. I've been going a long time. So he goes across. He's going across the graveyard there, Sam. And, you know, he comes up on, how you call, one of those fresh dug up graves. Now, Sam, it had been raining for days and days, you know. And so he come up on that, how you call, fresh dug up grave. And man, it's all muddy. It's all slickery. And whoop a ka-choom, boy, he hit the bottom of that grave 6 feet down just like that. And he can't get up. He's trying to get up. He's kicking his legs. And he's a hollering and going, but he can't get up. It's all slickery from the rain. So he's hollering, "Help me, I'm cold. Help me, I'm cold." And he's a hollering like that and a kicking away, and he's going on and on. He can't stop himself. A little bit later, Tibby finished his beer. He comes out the door of the bar, takes a big breath of fresh air, and then he hears, "Help me, I'm cold. Help me, I'm cold." He's looking around. He don't know, you know. So he starts to follow that sound. He's following along. Comes upon that graveyard, and he's a little louder. "Help me, I'm cold. Help me, I'm cold." He hears it some more. So he goes on, and he continues on right there. All right, and then eventually he comes up on that fresh dug up grave, and he looked down in the hole, and he hears, "Help me, I'm cold. Help me, I'm cold." And he's down there, and he's kicking away, and he says, Tibby looked down and said, "Man, sure, of course you cold. You done kicked on you."